everything okay with the wrist after that one?
Yeah, you know, everything's good. I felt really good today, so let's hope to keep on going.
Did you feel like you were seeing the ball well at the plate?
If I'm seeing the ball well?
Did you feel like you were?
Yeah, drive a couple balls, but they were outs, but I managed to put up some good at-bats. I think first at-bat, I think I saw like 10 pitches, so I think that got me a little bit more locked in, and it went good from there.
What's special about playing postseason games at Yankee Stadium?
I mean, the fans, I think that's one thing. You know, the fans are always in it. You know, they cheer because they want us to keep going far. You know, they wanted to bring us a ring. So I think playing at home is a big thing for us.
Didi, any significance to tying the single-season home run record? You guys tied the Mariners 264.
I mean, it's just awesome. It just shows you what everybody in this lineup can do. So, it's not just on one guy. You know, it's the whole team. Guys, like, Boyd just got here. You know, he had like 13 homers, I think, already. So, everybody's contributing, especially the young guys. So.
Do you guys want to break it?
Do what?
Do you guys want to break it?
If we want to break it, if we break it, we break it. If not, you know, it's whatever happens, happens.
So you guys don't talk about it in here?
No, we don't talk about it, no.
Did you have any concerns about tonight or just the way you felt in Tampa? You knew you...
No, the way I felt in Tampa, I told them I'm good to play.